In 2007, Justin Timberlake had his hit song called Until the End of Time. I recently gave students 6 options to choose from to see what they valued most. I asked students, would they choose to have a Bentley, a $1 million wardrobe, $1 million in land, $1 million house, $1 million in cash, or time? Majority of these students said that they preferred to have $1 million in cash. This is unfortunate because if they chose time, they can get all of those 5 other items if they invest in their time wisely. If you don't believe, take Martin Luther King Jr. for example. When Martin Luther King Jr. was 15, he graduated from high school. When he was 19, he earned his bachelor's degree. At the age of 22 is when he earned his master's, and at 26, he earned his doctorate. After Dr. Martin Luther King earned his doctoral degree, he then went on to be the leader of the civil rights movement and died at the age of 39. Years later, we still value the time and effort Martin Luther King put into our society. Another example of how one can use their time wisely is the legendary rapper Tupac Shakur. Tupac Shakur died at the age of 26. Although he may have had a negative image to some, after his death, he had 7 albums, 7 released. That's a clear example of how much he was dedicated to his artwork. Therefore, I am challenging you to invest in your time, in the things you love, and make success.